Strange game. We'll pick it up in the second. It's 3-1 Canes, and the refs have had a tough week already in the NHL. This just adds to it. Brett Hennigan's dumping attempt goes off the referee. And it. Now, the ref calls it no goal. According to section 78.5 of the rule book, which we all know back to front, apparent goals shall be disallowed when the puck goes in directly off an official. Who knew?